it's one of my favorites too, but it's hard to pick a favorite Neil Young one. Yeah. Where am I? I am standing at the corner of anxiety and depression. Where are you? This is Kansas. Why is it not Arkansas? Better be the same corner. I'm working this corner. It's my corner right here. You know what I'm saying? Well, sometimes I feel so happy. Sometimes I feel so sad. Sometimes I feel so happy. Mostly you make me mad. Baby, you make me mad. Linger on. Your pale blue eyes. Linger on. Thought of you as my mountaintop. Thought of you as my peak. Thought of you as my everything. I had but couldn't keep. I've had but couldn't keep. Linger on. What I see, I put you in the mirror, I put in front of me, that I put in front of me. Linger on, pale blue eyes. Skip a life completely. Stuff it in a cup. Said money is like us in time. It lies but can't stand up. Get down for you is up. Linger on.
Give Squishy a new toy. She's loving it.
Linger on. Your pale blue eyes. It was good what we did yesterday. And I'd do it once again. The fact that you were married only proves you my best friend. But it's truly, truly a sin. Linger on. Pale blue eyes. Linger on. Your pale blue eyes.
The fuck?
computer's going crazy too. Blah, blah. Do I want to update my what now? No. Started looking at some flickers of light. Oh, that's a lovely thing to say to you. May you be in heaven for an hour before the devil knows you're dead too. You know, darling. It's all right. I'm actually not Irish. My voice is soothing. Thank you. That's until you start listening to some of the lyrics that I sing. And then you're just plain disturbed. So I go, wait, did he just say something about tongue kissing Satan? I say, aye. Squish, do you have to go out? Is that why you keep looking at me like that? A little squishy, squishy. Excuse me, I'm a little squishy. I was doing fine until the computer yelled at me, too. I don't know what the fuck that was about. Rude! Here, squish. All right. Go on. I'm waiting for you. Crazy little rat demon you are. Alright, let's see. From? I didn't get you that. I got you that toy. Right there. Right there. Go. Cool. Hi, squishy, squishy. Hi, squishy, squishy. Do you want to say hello? Come here. Come here. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, come here. Oh, it's a squishy dog. You snorts, Mickey, huh? Little snorty. Little snorty. Little snorty, yeah, you? See, I hit it. Not my dog, just for reference. Tonight, or I started playing when I was about 10, and you know, back then we didn't have YouTube and all these interwebs and things, so I'd go to the local guitar shop and watch people playing Mimica. I'm not good, I know how to fake it. That's yeah,
That's when you know you're good is when you know how to fake it. So, like, other musicians look at me and like, ah, I know what you're fucking doing.
Squishy. You drink too much, you're gonna throw up again.
Like, we're always just learning. It's been a few millennia, I'm still learning. I come across things and I go, oh, fuck, why didn't I know that? As a guitarist, at least, that are the best things to learn that I've found, and that's different ways to play the same chord. Like, it's an E, it's an E, it's an E, it's an E. That's like one example. Another is how to make simple things sound really complicated. Like, it's all in the picking hand. Done a whole lot. The third thing is how to banter between your songs. It's called hat talk. And as a musician, I was a busker in Seattle most of my teens. And that was where I really learned a lot of things like hat talk. And I also learned a lot from Tom Waits. You may not be that advanced yet, but you will be. You know, you're gonna have one of those moments where you realize, holy shit, I'm playing stuff that's pretty complex. You will get there, yeah. No, there's nothing wrong with simple songs either. There's a lot of people request complicated songs. You know, play Classical Gas and Blackbird and shit like that, you know. All that shit, then you'll have the other people that are like, hey, can you play Something in the Way by Nirvana? And you're like, oh, two chords and I love you. And as long as you put in that same energy into either song. Hello, tiny human and mouth mother. Hey, mama love. But I'm dead serious, just, you know, especially as a busker, as a performer. You know, if I can put in the same, you know, same soul that I do for every song, you know, it's finding the songs that you hate and putting your soul into that. That's always fun. How's it going? That being said, we'll play an easy song just so you can see what I mean. This is Hungarian Rhapsody number 2. I'm kidding. Yeah, that's how I learned. I went to two guitar lessons as a youngin, and the second one, the guy yelled at me because I didn't know my chord shapes. And so I gave him one of these, and I took off. And I was fortunate that I lived around the corner from a guitar store,
And most of the guys there didn't mind that, you know, there was this kid there just kind of watching. Okay, I'm gonna go home with him. G chord again. The C chord. The D chord. Back to G chord. Oh no, it's not the same minor. And the D minor. Things are still looking kind of shitty outside. So I'll go back to a G. Let's see. I don't know.
Hi, Squishy Squishy.
I'm trying to think of a nice, simple song to play. Partially because I'm tired. And partially because at rehearsal tonight with my band, we play strangely complicated things. And we don't mean to. We just do. Yeah, a little bit. But I usually play that in a different tuning, so I'm like trying to see how would I do that in that kind of thing. The Purple song. It's a little late for Purple, but we can do like a touch of it, you know. And here, this is two chords. This is an A minor and an E the entire way through. The Mariner's Revenge song? Can't say I know it. Stars wearing purple, wearing purple. Stars wearing purple for me now. All your fancy and wits, they will all vanish, they promise. It's just a matter of time. So yes, and starts wearing purple, wearing purple. La-di-da-di-da. Start wearing purple for me now. All your sanity and the wits, they will all vanish, I promise. It's just a matter of time. I've known you since you were 20. I was 20. And love that saw me years by now. A purple little, little lady. Only perfect. Vernon, the old and useless clown. So yes, and start wearing purple, wearing purple. La-di-da-di-day. Start wearing purple for me now. All your sanity and the wits, they will all vanish, I promise. It's just a matter of time. I know it all from Dire Genius to the Foucault, from Logiskin to Postpartout. Opa! E aqui nós somos a Tabassa, deixa tudo ir. Se la musiquilla is a Vongarion, so yes, and start wearing purple, wearing purple. La-di-da-di-da, start wearing purple for me now. All your sanity and wits, they will all vanish, I promise. It's just a matter of time. Anyone more coming? Yeah. So why don't you start wearing purple? Why don't you start wearing purple? I don't have any neighbors or any roommates, so fuck it. Start wearing purple for me now. Christmas Day, matter of time. So Violetta, 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 Zo, Zananya. All your fantasy and Wednesday will all vanish from this. It's just a matter of time.
And if you can add in a third chord, if you can add in a D minor, then you can do so many things with just D minor, A minor, and E. Like this. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me well a witch. But I find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True? Yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed, and I use it, please don't laugh, only on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. His name is David. A poor unfortunate soul, in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, this one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. The poor unfortunate soul, it's sad, but true. If you want to get the prince, my dear, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Lost and jitsum, no, I've got a voice. The boss is on a roll for that poor unfortunate soul.
Even that makes me your more poppy friends happy.
There's a mermaid capital in Texas? How did I not know that when I was there? See, that's the four chord one, so it's really. Hello? Ah, San Marcos, yes! So four chord one, so A minor, G. A minor, D, A minor, E, back to an A minor. 80s British alternative or Blue October. That's really opposite sides of the spectrum. Yeah. I don't care if Monday is blue, but hate me on that day, and I'll hate you too. I'm always taking requests. I'm also always taking tips. Hint, hint, nudge, nudge. There's a cash app in my Linktree places. I struggle with keeping my eyes open when I sing now. Like, I can feel where everything is on my... Holy shit. That was... Wow. That was amazing. You'll find a place. Do I know any songs about science? Of course I know songs about science. I am, after all, a space kitten. We'll get to that after this. Do I have to censor this song for the small human? Because he says the F word in the second verse. I think it's in the second verse. I have to block out thoughts of you so I don't lose my head. Crawling like a cockroach, babies in my bed, dropping little reels of tape to remind me that I'm alone. Like movies in my head, make a porno feel like home. There's a burn in my mind, nervous bleeding in my brain. An ounce of peace is all I want from you. You never call again. Will you never say that you love me, just to put it in my face? Will you never try to reach me? It is I who want space. And hate me today. Hate me tomorrow. Hate me for all the things I didn't do for you. Hate me in ways hard to swallow. Hate me so you can finally see what's good for you. I'm sober now for 3 whole months. It's one accomplishment that you helped me with. The one thing that always tore us apart is one thing I won't touch again. In a sick way, I wanna thank you. Holding my head up late at night while I was busy waging wars on myself, you were trying to stop the fight. You never doubted my warped opinions on things like suicidal hate. Made me compliment myself when it was way too hard to take. So I'll drive so fucking far away, I never cross your mind. Do whatever it takes in your heart, leave me behind. Hate me today. Hate me tomorrow. Hate me for all the things I didn't do for you. Hate me in ways hard to swallow. Hate me so you can finally see what's good for you. With a sad heart, I'll say goodbye to you and wave. Keeping shadows on the street for every mistake that I've made. Like a baby boy, I never was a man. Till I saw your blue eyes cry, and I held your face in my hands. And I fell down screaming, make it go away. Make your smile come back and shine, just like it used to be. Then she whispered, how could you do this to me? Hate me today. Hate me tomorrow. Hate me for all the things I didn't do for you. Hate me in ways hard to swallow. Hate me so you can finally see what's good for you. For you.
I feel like I missed a lot here. Love the song Science and Pizza. Thank you, Mama Love. Appreciate that. So about pizza and something about science. Let's see. Songs about pizza and songs about science. I do know that song, yeah. I'm actually working on a version of what's it called? Like drilling a hole through my cheek? Like that one's weird science. She blinded me with silence. You could always do the, what is this, Bump Down song? Yeah. What's up, Squishy? Come here. What's up, little girl? Can you leave the door open for you? You're being stubborn? Yeah, you're being stubborn. JJ Gray. I do not know JJ Gray. Good evening. I only know 38 ways to leave a lover. Sorry, Jen. And most of them are not legal in certain states. Yes, Squishy? Yes? Why? What? Why? You're actually barking? Ruff, ruff. A roof? Really? You're nuts. I'm gonna boop you. I'm gonna boop you. Boop! That's what I get for giving you sugar so late at night. What are you doing? You're being crazy. I give you a new toy and you're just nuts. Hiya. New snorts. Snorts. More snorts. What? 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 I don't have anything, see? You have all the toys. You've gotten all your toys out of your basket. I don't know if you want me. Yes? Why? Come here. Bring me a toy, I will throw it for you. That's it. Bring me your pig. Do it. Bring me your piggy.
Oh, God.
Hey, she is. She's funny as hell. Yeah. See, I have certain songs that I call my $500 songs, and the Alabama of Sweet Homeness is one of those. So, it comes from years of being a busker and having to play it.
Hi, Noodle. Hi, Squishy Squishy.
So,
what?
No, I don't have anything, see?
Nothing. My hand on the guitar.
Bye.
Can I help you?
It's not even my fucking dog. Yeah, open the back door.
Here. It'll be free.
Well, if you don't want to go outside, I don't know what to tell you, kiddo. You're letting the cold air in. Ugh. Yeah.
Hey, Squishy. Come here. That's a Squishy.
Yes, that's you, Squishy.
There you go. Squishy dog.
South Australia. Nice. Do I know any Foo Fighters? You're asking me if I know any Foo Fighters? Foo Fighters? One of my favorite stories from Dave Grohl is, you know, I think we're actually going to end on a Foo Fighters song, too. Christopher Walken was introducing the Foo Fighters. And he walks up to Dave Grohl and he goes, "Yo, is it is the emphasis on Foo? Or is the emphasis on Fighters?" And Dave Grohl says, "Well, you know, it's on Foo." You know, he's like, "I can't wait for this." And Christopher Walken goes out there, "Ladies and gentlemen, Foo Fighters." Let's be up early, so we're going to call this the last song of the night. There's links in the linky places if you want more music, if you want original music, if you want a novel, read the trigger warning. If you want merch, I just added more merch tonight. All kinds of fun shit there. Or if you want to tip me, there's always a Cash App there, because I got to pay rent and I want tattoos. Jessica, whoever you are, thank you for that. The new song from last night on the OF. Had some fun with that one.
Breathe out so I can breathe you in. Feel this real forever.
said. Short live tonight. Thank you all. Hope you have a good night. Again, there's links in the linky places. There's more music on YouTube. There's my original stuff that's everywhere except for Spotify, because fuck Spotify for many reasons. There's my first novel that came out last year. Read the trigger warning. Cheers. Well, of course. Need any other pointers, let me know. I've been doing this for a long time and I love talking about it. And then when you start getting into gear and you start being a gearhead like me, oh my god. Just wait. Am I forgetting anything? Let's see, there's YouTube, there's music, there's my band, the Spaceman Trilogy. Oh yeah, there's definitely some stuff on YouTube of no beard. Yeah, there's merch updated as of tonight. And oh yeah, and my Cash App if you want to tip me. Tragedy, close to folks who have you ever felt the need so powerful? How do you collapse? No. Well, never had to knock on wood, but I know someone who has. Makes you wonder if I could. Makes you wonder if I never had to knock on wood, that I haven't yet. It isn't good, it's the impression that I get. That's one that we could have done earlier. I'm fat and docile, big and dumb. They look so stupid, they aren't much fun. Cows aren't fun. They eat to grow, grow to die, die to be et at the hamburger fry. Cows on buns. Nobody thunk it, nobody knew, no one imagined the great cow guru. Cows are one. Hidden in the forest, read books with great zeal. He loved Che Guevara, revolutionary veal. Cow tate song. We will fight for bovine freedom and hold our large heads high. We will run free with the buffalo or die. Cows with guns. All right, we're ending it there. All right. I have to be a fuck all early, so I'm going to bed. Ready to go to bed, Squishy? There you go.
Squishy, squishy. Come here, I need some squishing. It's hard to do that while looking at the phone. She fucking snores. Oh my god. Oh no.
Snores and she stinks when she sleeps too. It's fun. All right. Toodles.